3.
Hi, we have a conversation with Mr. Dilip. Wonderful to have you with us. So, what is the, you are the pioneers in the baby care product. So, what is the latest update from the brand?
So, the brand for last year 2018, we did a complete rephase of our brand.
Okay.
So what we've done, we have to keep the rest of the items, solution, cream, powder. What we've done is just take a look at what Millennium Moms are saying about that this is a pioneer product. And there's no change which is happening to this product, but there's a need for the Millennium Moms which are changing. And that's why we should listen to the Millennium Moms as well. So what we have done, we've listened to them. We've in fact done a lot of almost around 26,000 moms globally. We've done a survey research with them, and then we have co-created this iconic brand again, keeping the essence of Johnson's per se. So we've kept the essence in the because that's the core, and we have listened to them, and we have tried to modify or update formulations accordingly. Like for example, the review along with the misconception with respect to the ingredients which they were having the ingredients. So what we have done is we've also reduced number of ingredients so that it resonates with the Millennium Moms, that there should not be much ingredients into it. Thus, we have also not only revised or updated the ingredients, we have also updated the packaging. So if you see, we have modern applications now.
Okay.
So that's also more convenient, more easy. We've removed dyes completely. Because Johnson believed that dyes should not be there, or we removed the dyes completely. One hand operations, the iconic scent or the fragrances, we try to keep the notes similar, and we have also updated it. So that's what we have done for this entire brand of Johnson's.
So what is the direct scientific connect of fragrance with the emotions?
So fragrance, we have a lot of decades of study on the scientific angles. So fragrance also resonates with the emotional connect. So the baby connects with the mom, and also for the multi-sensorial development of the baby, the fragrance is very, very essential. It also helps in developing the memory and the sense of the babies, and that's why we from Johnson & Johnson truly believe that fragrance is one of the very essential ingredients to be part of any baby formulations.
What is the brand philosophy at Johnson & Johnson?
So the brand philosophy is everything should be mild and gentle.
Alright, that would be a wind up. Thank you. Wonderful chatting with you. Thank you.
What's about 5 years?